Good morning, Stapley.
I'm Lita.
And I'm Leah.
And these are your morning announcements.
Service learning applications are now available. All applications must be completed online.
You can go directly to the Stapley website to complete the application. If you will be attending one of the high schools next year, please check their website to complete an online application. See Ms. Stiles in room 148 for more information. Did you order a yearbook? If not, go to the bookstore and get on the waiting list for one. They will be $40 and available starting on May 23rd. There are limited supplies, so act fast.
Seventh graders who purchase a yearbook will be receiving them at the end of the day.
Everyone must remember to use appropriate language when writing in yearbooks. There will be a harsh consequence for any students who vandalize yearbooks, so think before you sign.
Sharpies are not allowed on campus, so make sure to bring a ballpoint pen to school for yearbook signing.
Students, make sure to keep your lockers clean until the last day of school.
Return all textbooks to the Media Center immediately. The students who do not return their books will not get their yearbook.
You will be able to bring your backpacks through next Wednesday. No backpacks on the last day of school. I'm Lita.
And I'm Leah.
Asking, would you rather go to the mountains or the beach? Think about that safely.
The girls.